What's up, Nangidi here, and today I brought Darkface and my friend Starcat123. Check out her videos, and I'll leave it in link down below. Maybe, I'm not sure. I'll try to at least. I'm not very good at pictures. Let's try and FaceTime her. One minute, guys. Yes, yeah, finally 100% charged. Finally. No, it's not very, it's quite hard to do. Okay, so my iPad's very big because I can't just get like that and vlog. She tried to face me twice. We had this argument last night because I was being really annoying. Sorry, Colby. This is what I said to her. She sent me a picture like this. And I said, what? Wait, oh my god. I said what? She said makeup and say mascara, lipstick, eyeliner. Okay, that's it. Bye. Want to FaceTime? Number one, no. Number two, it's want. Cause like she spelled it wrong, as you can see. Not very good at spelling. She said WTF? Do you mean? But number one, you can't spell. Number two, want. Number three, bye. She says oops. Oh, and number four, I don't want to talk, I don't want to FaceTime. She said, why? It was a very long conversation, by the way. I said, I'm going to lie and say I don't know. What is it? Tell me. Number one, you can't spell. Lie. Two, number two, what, and you are not telling me, and you are not telling me something. Number one. I said lie after. Number two, you. Number three, you forgot to do a dot. Number four, yes, I'm not telling you something. See if you can see that. And number five, you can't spell. Jesus Christ, what are you not telling me? I put a little emoji saying bye. See, I can spell, Emmy can't spell. Because you are... Because on our sentence, Emmy said, I know how to do my spellings. She wrote it wrong, lol. I bet you, in capital letters, can't be bothered just to say laugh out loud. And I put like a little picture for that. But anyway, let's go FaceTime her. By the way, she's really dramatic about everything. I'm not going to tell her that I'm videoing her, because you'll get annoyed. So let's go. I might have to do this in a different video, guys. So sorry if I have to do that in a different video. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do that in a different video. If she didn't pick up now. Come on. Nope, not answering. I don't know. Right. See. I'll show you one of her videos that she did. She's really cringy and musically. Like, you need to watch this. Let me try and find... This is how cringy she is. Like, look at that. I mean, what is that? I find the one that's really cringy. Oh, and this is another one of her. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this in the video too. Sorry, it's taking a long time, guys. Yeah, it is so cringy. think this is one of them. I'm not sure. Let me just have a look at this. So baby, pull me closer. This is how we're going. I think this is copyright, so I'm just gonna avoid that. Yeah, maybe if I just turn it down. Okay. Right. See, that's how glitchy it is. Okay. Don't leave any hate down in the comments below, okay? Because she is one of my friends. Sort of. And I don't want her to be like, but anyway. So, but go and check out her channel and subscribe to her. Her name is StarCat123. And she, sorry about, like, yeah. If you're watching this, Colby, I'm so good at your name. Never mind. If you're watching this, you are really weird and cringy. No offense, everyone is. But anyway, that's it for today's episode. Please like and subscribe if you are new. And see you next time. Goodbye.